Welcome to My Little Universe. This is our first time playing it. I've already set my settings up. Hopefully, we won't have any kind of copyrights or anything like that. And let's go ahead and hit start. Profile 1, character selection. We're just going to do this. Oh, man, look! I ain't got none of them. Oh my gosh. Pirate. We got to unlock some stuff, y'all. Heck to the yeah. All right, here we go. F. Let's mine automatically. Oh, we're building a rocket. Okay. All right, let's go over here and get this one. Let me move my camera just a little bit over. Y'all can see what we got. We're switching between the tools there, it looks like. Let's go back. Oh, nice. We got more trees now. That ain't working, is it? Oh, man! All right, start our adventures. We have liftoff, baby. about fell off in the water. You gotta be careful, I guess. We gotta get 10 boards. Press C to level up. Okay, let's do the axe ability then. Seven of them. Claim the sword achievement. We'll do that one. Okay, I think it said we need it 10. How many does it say? 10. It won't let me do it. There we go. We need 30 of those and 10 of those to give our... Okay. Hey, Henry. How you doing tonight? What you been up to today? I can't eat graham crackers. They immediately give me heartburn so bad I can't stand myself. We finished Power Wash and we're trying out this new game here. I'm I'm worried if the enemies come up again, I'm gonna die. I can get 18. How much is it that I need for that thing? Okay, I need more of those. I need more of those anyway. I don't know what that one is. All right. We should have... Oh my God, that's all? Wow. I got enough to do this one now. This is a fun little game so far. All right, I think that's the other thing I needed, so Okay, so that's the trader for the other thing, so. So far, this has been very interesting. I'm probably only going to play this. I don't even know how long I've been on it. I'm probably going to play until about 4 at the most. We need to be able to get us a worker that will just run around and do each thing as well. I think that's actually enough of them for now, and we need 100 of these. Oh, there's that guy over there again. I wonder if I can refine some of these other things. Henry, if you had this, we could play this together and... Oh. What did I do? Okay. Alright, if that is not what I have then... Darn. We need to keep building them out further then. He needs stars. I got enough of those for that. Alright. Let's go get some more of these. Alright, so we need 150 of whatever that is now. I think we're good on that. Let's just... Okay, cool. All right, so we can only go this way at this point. I don't know why it's stopping. We need to get some more coins, so hold on. I can get wood easily, so... Oh, wow, that's all he gives me? For 300... Gosh... How much will you give me? All right. That's better than the other one by far. Oh no. This lets you click out of the game. And I've done clicked out of it twice. I'm like, oh no! how much money do I need to do this? I still need more. All right. That's what I need. Hell yeah, we'll go on and make up that money then. Let's grind up the money right quick and we'll have us an even better sword. Let's see what he... How much for one? 7 to 1, so we need 1,400 of these. 1,400 of them! Oh my god, man! They almost killed me. I think we should go for... Crap. I wish I'd stop doing that. I think crystals are going to be worth more, and they're actually easier to get, so... Oh my gosh. I hope that guy don't come back. So we're in a mine now. The bigger they are, defeat the cave guardian. That stuff gives you more of the metal stuff. than the other, I think. This is an interesting little game. I'm actually really enjoying it a lot. Oh, there's a star. Hell yeah. There we go. Now we're talking. How much is four of them for one? Okay. Now we're talking. It's called My Little Universe. See, these crystals are a lot easier to get than the other things, and they pay a lot more. Now, we need as many of those as we can get, and we need 400 coins. Alright, so let's look at that again. We need 180 boards, and we need 60 steel. It's right now at $7.50 on Steam, Henry. I don't know if it's on console. It might be. Okay, you know what? We can't use... We can, but... we need to go in the mine instead. The achievements for this are very delayed. buy it. We just need $400. 400 gold, so. This is the kind of game, if you don't watch it, you can get stuck in it and not realize what time it is. And it's actually 2 o'clock, so I should be switching to this game right now. Gotta make another 200, so that's 800 of these things, I think. Star back there. Let's go get what we need of these crystals right quick. Next Thursday, our game will be Power Wash again, though. It will be the starting the SpongeBob thing, so we'll go through that. Oh my god, look at there. We actually got quite a bit. I think we can actually upgrade that sword fairly quickly now. Alright, let's get 100 of these total. Yes. Okay. Now let's upgrade this sword. It's maxed out. Our sword is done, so... I think it said we needed 150 of these in there. Let me in, let me in, let me in! Travel? What the? Hell yeah! Monsters want to initiate. I'm gonna go with that one. That was cool. That's actually cool. That'll keep me safe. Finally found it, whatever this rock is. This should be the last one here. Yo, Mr. Fish's shop. What is this? I don't know about this, man. I don't understand. I don't have any of this stuff. That's for 6 minutes only. Okay, so that means we would get a new character. Yo! Clownfish! I ain't gonna keep fishing. Oh, hey! Yeah, man, we're back. We're building a Stargate, I think. Now we need red ones. We need 140 of those. We need 60 of those. 140 of those. 60, 140. So we need 280, and then we need a total of 120 of these boards. Oh, wow. Woo. 180 and then 60. So that's going to be 360 and then 120 of these things. Damn, we need 300 rock. Now, how many of them boards do we need? 180 each. I gotta go get quite a few of them. I gotta get 45 of these. I'll just take all of them that are in here the first time through, so. All right. Hundred and 50 of them now. Good God. I gotta go get some more planks as well. just going to go ahead and do as many of them as I can. Now I've got enough of those two things. I don't know what that is. So we just need to get the stuff for this. Them palm trees are really good. I gotta get 5 more of them and 150 of the purple ones. Well, 105. We got to get 35 more of those. Going to stock up on them as much as I can, I guess. Oh! Give me a second to stretch. Wow. Alright, so at 3 o'clock to about 3 o'clock will be 2 hours of this, and that's what I had planned to do. We may save it and go on and end. I've got some other things I can work on, and I might be able to come back tomorrow if I get them done. I don't know, but this weekend I'm trying to do something that requires me to be up in the day, so I might end up having to, might just go to sleep, get me some sleep right quick, and then oh man, I don't know if it'll do it with me sitting here. Yep, it will. Alright, we gotta get another turn of it. I guess it shows what we've already done and what we need. Now we just gotta figure out where the heck we're going. And I like the fact that you actually start off as just this little orange character, and there's nothing else to it. I really like that. It's so simple and it works. I need to go to my Starman. Is that seriously saying that there's a Jaws or something around there? Alright, I need to go get more reds. I'll deal with that in a minute. I'll try to get as much of this back as I can. Okay, we got 40 of them things. Gonna need a lot of that stuff. Is it an electrocyte or something? And I think that's what they call it in a lot of these games, is electrocyte. Okay. I'm going to go see if I can get those things upgraded to the final stage. Don't think I have enough. Yeah, I'm gonna need a total of 270 on that. At least it gives you a good amount of it. This should give me enough of this. I just gotta get rocks now. We should be good on that. I'm gonna go ahead and get my upgrade after this one. The heck is that stuff down there? should have a lot of that going forward. What does this want? There's 50 of them. Gosh, it just... It's crazy. Do that right quick. Take him out. Do that. And I have no clue where to find that thing. I guess it's one of them. I don't know. Gather up some of these. Just in case we need them. I'm really enjoying this. This is something I could play several times. Just sit back and play too. So I'm discovering that it's easier to just hold the right mouse button and let him run around. Oh no. Okay. I need to see if I got it before I do this. I think I did, but I'm not sure. Did I get the final treasure there? Okay, let's go back. All right, that might be all we need to do. I don't know, honestly. Let's go to the spaceman first. We got the space suit, baby. If we beat the game, then I'm going to head out. I don't know. We'll see. Gaia, number one dungeon, plus one dungeon, 100% completed. Oh my God. There. Wait. DLC. What is this? Okay. Oh my God, there's so many of them. What? All right, well, I think I'm going to call it here and we'll work on this again later in the next one. My gosh, that was a lot to do, but I'm just going to take me some time and chill out a little bit. Henry, you have a good night. Everybody else, y'all have a good night. And I will see y'all next time. If y'all are watching the archive, thank you very much for watching. And I'll see y'all next time.